Ale, good to see you. Thank you for talking to us today. What's it like being back in Italy?
It's fantastic. When you come back at home, it's fantastic. I spend time in holiday around the world, and then I come back in Italy at home, and it's good.
Is the family back with you? Are they happy to be back home as well?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
You must be happy and excited to play your old team, Padova.
Yes, it will be a great atmosphere because it's my professional first team. And that's why I have a lot of friends over there. Growing up from 13 until 18 years old, big period. I'm excited.
Do you still keep in touch with some of the players that you used to play with at Padova?
Not yet. They change after 20 years. They change a lot. But I have a guy who play in Padova and is in the club now because he work in the club, and we are friends and we talk. And with him start the relations for the friendly game.
Ah. Yeah. Okay. So how? What have you been doing in the off season?
The first period I'm going holiday, straight in holiday from Sydney back in Italy, but before landing in LA for 2 weeks and holiday. And then I start in Italy, started training alone, and then we was in Japan, and now we are here.
So how is your body at the moment?
It's good because I prepared this period with a lot of attention because it's completely different than usually I do before. Yeah. Long period for holiday. That's why I have to be with attention and careful around everything.
And last year was a difficult season for Sydney FC. Was it a hard decision for you to stay another year?
Well, not for the season, because what happened in the field is you have to respect the result of the field. If what happened last year is with a lot of problems, we had a lot of problem, and it's okay, it can happen. In my mind, I want to stay another year and for do better work and for understand exactly what does it mean play in other country and for enjoy, because Sydney, Australia is a wonderful place, but first of all because I want to win. And we're building a team this year, hope to win.
So what do you expect now, what you've seen in pre-season already, what are you expecting for next season?
I think we have to think about a victory, a final, or a win the championship. This is a good start. If you start with your mind like that, then we have to see what happened in the field, and that's why we are focused now in the work into the field for know each other, new players and new coach, Rado, and new staff. This is a big moment for us.
What's it like with Rado now? He's taking a lot of the training and you're playing a new system. How has it been under him?
It's good for me. I play with this system a lot in my life. I change a lot system in 20 years career. It's no problem for me change. It's what I have to do is understand what you want and put myself inside the team, inside the movement, tactical movement inside the team. That's it.
Frank Farina says that you're likely to play as a number 9. Is that your favorite position? Is that your best position?
I think it's for sure it's one of the best position, maybe the best position with this system. And we have to improve with this system. Yeah.
Do you like the 4-3-3 that you're going to be playing? You prefer that one?
If I prefer the system, it will help us to win. Doesn't matter which system.
So what is the team expecting to get out of these games in Italy?
I really don't know, because the guys landed 4 days ago, and this is one of the bigger match we have to do. It's completely different. Maybe they understand it's different soccer from Australia. We are away, they are far away, and in the Padova is close to start the championship. Mm. It's two different situations, very different. But we have to take this game for improve what we have in the mind, what the coaching staff want from us.
What about the differences between Australia and Italian football?
We play every game in Italy with a strong mentality. We hate to lose. Mm. And we try to do everything to win. That's why also the team like Padova or bottom series, they are very ready tactical and physical situation. It's we start from the kids who play soccer in a system, in a team. This is a big difference. In Australia there's a training camp when you are kids, but not a camp for Sydney FC juniors or under 16, under 14. This is a big difference, I think.
And what about the culture? Because everywhere you go, there's thousands of people waiting to get autographs. And is this just normal for you in your life?
Yeah, in Italy, yes. I spend all my life like that, and it's okay. If it happened, it doesn't mean I do a great work. And I love to spend the time with them because they come for me. They have my shirt, and it's part of the job. I don't think it's a job to play soccer, but we tell that.
But it affects your life because you can't walk anywhere in Italy and most places in the world without just having a relaxing time. Does it sometimes is a little bit too much, or you just
You have to create your space, and for sure that's why I love to stay at home, because at home you are quiet.
You were inaugurated in the council this week, a few days ago, and there were 4,000 or 5,000 people there. What was that like? In the council, in the city centre.
It's amazing. Yes, it's a very, very good atmosphere. All of them are exciting, and it's beautiful.
And now you're going to have a street named after you as well. They're expecting many, many more people. What do you think when such big honours are given to you?
Yes, it's a big honor. I'm very proud about that, and I want to be more responsibility about what the people want from me. But for sure, it's a big honor.
At the press conference a few days ago, you met an old friend of yours, Vittorio Scantamburlo. Can you tell us a little bit about him?
He's now 83 years old. He's a great, great guy because he followed me when I played in my first team, San Damiano, where I was born. And he followed me for many, many times, many, many games. And the relation with Padova and signed a lot of time. You have to take this guy. You have to take this guy. That's the story happened. And the first trip from my home to Padova is with him. That's it's a good relationship.
So when was the last time you saw him?
4 years ago. Uh-huh. 4 years ago. Another friendly game in Padova, yes. And then between this period, we talk a lot by phone.
Okay. What about Juve? Do you keep track of what Juve is doing? Do you have any connection there still?
Yeah, I talk a lot by phone and message with my friends, all teammates, and I hope they win again next year.
What are you looking forward to when you return back to Australia outside of football?
Outside of football, exactly what I do last year. First of all, I'm there to play football, and I want to be concentrated for do a better year. And then live with my family, live the Sydney life and the Australia life.
Is that good for you, considering here you have so much attention, and maybe in Australia it's a little bit easier for you to go around without people coming to you? Is that a big attraction for you?
Yeah, but in Australia there's a lot of soccer fans. Yeah.
A lot of Italians too.
A lot of Italians, a lot of English and Greek. Everywhere there's people who have in their veins soccer blood, in my mind, I think. So that's why it's good to say hello to these people. But for sure you can stay good in Australia.
What about your family and your kids? I know they wanted to see koalas and kangaroos. Are they happy to go back to Australia?
Yeah, they're happy. Yes. Yeah.
And what about after this season? Do you think about what you're going to do when you finish playing football?
Honestly, no. I really don't know what happened next season. I want to be concentrated on the present and for this season, enough for the moment. And then we see what happened in January, February next year, we see what happened. But I hope in that period my mind will be occupied for win the championship and not to think what I have to do later.
Ale, thanks very much for talking to us and all the best for next season.
Thank you very much and welcome.
Thank you.